I was diagnosed with Parkinson's at 27.
I was 46.
I was 62.
The first symptom I noticed
was loss of balance.
Was that I was always tired.
Was a loss of smell.
The most difficult thing for me is not to be able to travel in my retirement.
The most difficult thing for me was giving up a career that I loved.
The hardest thing for my mum was being pregnant with me.